And I'll be waiting for you in your bed with a knife. Soon as you tuck yourself in, I'ma whisper your name. I'm sticking with you to run, because I like it that way. Go on and scream, bitch, that ain't gonna stop you from dying. Help me God, was the last word she ever recited. I'm running for you, but that don't mean that you can keep me out. I couldn't tell you how long I've been creeping in your house. And my favorite part is when you're sleeping at night, because I'm lying next to you, plotting the way that you die. I'm running for you, but that don't mean that you can keep me out. I couldn't tell you how long I've been creeping in your house. And my favorite part is when you're sleeping at night, because I'm lying next to you, plotting the way that you die. Dear Katie, you've angered me lately. I don't know, maybe it's the abrasions on your baby. You smack her when she cries for food on the daily. It's like her eyes are saying, please someone save me. That's exactly why I've been staying in your basement. She don't deserve this life and I've come here to change it. When you go to bed, I'll creep up in her room, feed her and rock her to sleep, then come down to you. You feel big as something smacking on a child. It's time to wake up, you've been sleeping for a while. I really hope you're able to put up a fight. Wake the fuck up, cunt, it's time to die. Oh, you don't.